Okay, let's take a break from uniforms and talk swimming. Not all Olympic swimmers look like this, or more importantly, have hair like this. Let's go. Have you ever wondered why there aren't more black people in swimming events? Let me give you a clue. Or let me ask you a question. Did you know that swimming caps made for hair like mine have been banned? Sounds crazy, huh? So tell me, what should I do? I have a very simple question. Should people like me be allowed to swim with their natural hair in swim caps?